I don't know what that means though. I guess you can skip when you lose something.
Yeah, and something extra. Words of advice from the witch.
What'd she say?
That there's more than one true path. That you should learn to trust yourself, or something.
Is that right? Well, thanks for letting me know. That's exactly what I needed to hear. Been beating myself up since I got back to HQ. Felt like I had to go find that tag. So why didn't I? I was following the rules just like I should. But if I was doing what's right, how come it felt so long? Reckon I really don't got what it takes to lead the hunters quite yet. At least now, I know what I've been missing this whole time. Thanks to you boys. Y'all have done more for me than you'll ever know. May have a long way to go, but I can start by delivering this tag to the people who need it.
That was his final play. Okay.
Y'all looking well? Howdy. Boys, still hunting the good hunt? Howdy. Where are y'all headed today? Huh. How's the road been treating you? Been keeping hard at it.
The thing is, not now. You just gave me that before. Give me that. Well, just give me that.
Do not follow. Trust yourself. Sound advice.
Reasonable enough, if a bit obvious.
Though you could say that's what led Kimya to start a family feud.
How can you trust yourself to always be right?
Not as sound as I thought, perhaps.
The health, right?
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
$250,000 jail.
No, like Bailey Hart, you would have died. Somewhere around here, I think. No, around here. Right here.
Gosh, damn it.
So Knox. I've been taking pics or whatever.
Stop asking me the same questions.
But what do you want to see?
You took out that option though. It doesn't matter, right? Mm-hmm.
How about more shots of Gladio?
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Because when you buy a new drug. He still does perfectly.
I mean, yeah, doesn't everyone? Right?
Jesus Christ! No. What level he is? Do you want to know what level he is? Nope.
120.
Nope.
200.
140.
That's higher than my highest level you can be.
Yep.
Yeah, even though it's a time event, you can't do it right now.
It's time, though, which means I won't be able to beat him.
What do you want? He's way too hard.
It's only until the 20th.
Then you level the fuck up? Can't do it.
Seven. Is this less for 7 days?
You're halfway to the highest level. And he's higher than that.
The regalia ruined the game.
Who is that?
Sudden weather changes. Think we'll see a rainbow?
What did he say? What did he say? Carmen.
You were Buck versus Ice, and that's what that was.
No.
Essentially.
Knocked. Overhead.
What did he say?
The laptop on four.
Here, I'll repeat it.
No.
Express love. Now, not late. If we live forever, why
Look at this, Carm. Look. Look, Carm. Watch this. Watch. See?
Feeling alright?
Did you see? This guy is just stuck there for no reason.
Everything in order.
Yep. Oh, look, they were right too. God damn it, why'd you go? Look. It disappeared, you saw that?
Location.
What? This is 8 years of these of boxes mainly attacking. Wait, I'm using you to hit myself. People attacking Obama and saying he was a fascist, saying he was a socialist, saying yada yada yada. Which, you know, did you give that Obama phone?
Action. Who? What are you talking about? Okay. If you say so. Well, I don't see how they're taking a dump, but if you say so.
Thank you.
What?
Now I hate this guy.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
You ready? Alright, we're done here.
Who are you talking about?
Remember that guy? Bueller. Dry eyes, fear eyes. That guy?
Uh-huh.
He's racist.
How is he racist?
I'm just not gonna vote for a black candidate, he said.
It's a deep-seated hatred for white people. I think he is using racial anxiety for political gain. This guy is, I believe, a racist. He did make a very racist comment.
I've got a president who I believe actively dislikes people like me. We have to.
Who said that? What? Wait, what?
This is how stupid the right is.
No, it's not that.
Yes.
No. Everything in order. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Really?
So, should be a nice change of pace.
How? How?
Let's go.
What? What is so funny about that? Why is that funny?
What, are you serious?
That was stupid as hell.
That's exactly why it's funny.
No, that doesn't make it funny. That makes it stupid.
Yes! It is sad that... So what they're saying is... God should get out of America then. If
that's not what he's saying.
But that is what they're saying.
But that's not what he was saying.
That is. God doesn't have a refrigerator. Why doesn't God have a refrigerator? Zoo, right?
Is that what this is?
Thanks for the ride. Aw, oh, thanks, buddy.
No, I think it's this quest. I think it's this. Yeah, it's this one.
You're gonna fight him, right?
Banu. Yeah, I'm supposed to fight him. A blue Banu. What?
Say hi to the people he was walking, you know, across to. That's not a coffee salute. That's a chai salute.
What the hell is the difference? Chai means coffee, doesn't it?
No, chai as in like another country, maybe China.
Man, it's
hot. Like, you know,
then lose the jacket.
You know what I'm saying?
No. I don't know what you're saying. What is what?
You heard that?
Sounds like you're having fun.
You heard that?
No.
Obama, he took a vacation every 5 minutes.
He did.
Respect.
Like, oh. He did.
Yes.
That's great.
Than Lucifer.
How? What?
They smell. They smell like hell. Yeah, they smell like sulfur. Because supposedly that's what, like, a devil person would smell like.
Easy now.
Or something, and I'm like,
who was that? Was that a wrestling promo?
No. Everyone sounds like he says something. I said it sounds like he eats 2 packs of cigarettes a day.
Who was that?
Moron Alex Jones.
It sounds like a wrestling promo. Look.
I bet my sentry's almost full. Damn, I forgot to harvest. Man, it would be great if money grew on trees in your life. Sure would be. Maybe there's one out there.
Yeah. A what? A crypto Muslim? What?
A crypto Muslim?
What the hell is that?
I don't know, but it's bad.
Thanks for the rush. Thanks, buddy.
Pause.
Here she is, your weapon reborn.
Great, appreciate it.
Gotta say, that's a right old piece you managed to find. Must have been 30 years ago when they was in service over in Crown City. Finding the right tools for these relics took it out of me.
Sorry to hear.
Ah, but while I was rummaging through my stuff, an interesting item turned up. Go on, take it.
What is it?
Loaned to your old man during our trip way back when. Reggie loved it so much he'd find every chance he could to help me out with it. But when it came time for him to give it back, he scratched some nonsense into it.
Nonsense?
Always hurt me, so it's fitting I dump it on the sun.
So, like, you got a hammer?
And the story to go with it.
Sid's old hammer.
Not a bad deal, if you ask me. An unexpected side of His Majesty.
Yeah, it is.
Look. Wait. Ultima Blade, the ultimate sword crafted with Insomnian technology. It absorbs the elemental powers of defeated foes. Sid's old hammer, an old hammer received from Sid. On the handle is carved, property of Mr. Hammer Proof Thick Skull. What do you think? Huh? Fiberglass coating. Who did?
What coat do you fancy?
Who did?
He's saying Obama that made it his own restaurant.
So stupid.
Go on, pick a color.
You're the only one with your children.
How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
That looks cool, actually. What do you think? That color, what do you think? What do you think? Huh?
So, y'all keeping at it?
You watched that.
What'll it go? Take a color. How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. She's all ready for you. Have a look. What can I do you for? What are your coat do you fancy?
I need three blue stone shards. And so I need five blue stone shards. So I need five of them. No, not five. I need. Oh yeah, I need redstone ore. Pause. Spoiler. And what is this? What is this? What is this? Is this from Kai or no?
Young Chippos.
Is that from Kai?
No.
And what is it? What is it if it's not Kai? Don't lie.
Damn, Chi Chi is savage as fuck.
It's from Kai, isn't it?
Well, here she is, just like your orders.
Where is that? Where is that? What is that? Yeah, well, what is it?
I'm back with a virgin ball.
A what?
Instead of a spherecom.
This sounds retarded. Somewhat? Sounds retarded.
Everything in order. Yep. All right.
Look at all these lights. What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
What? What is that? What is that?
Anime.
What anime? What? Neither can you! Where? What is that from? What? The hell was that? That person couldn't speak English either.
Oh, watch it again.
What is that from?
Babbling idiot.
Where is that from? Babbling. Not babbling.
I don't know.
What is it from?
I don't know.
What? Pause.
You can't speak English. You can't speak to save your life.
What?
You Japanese.
What? That's not how English people talk.
Listen. Again.
We don't need what?
Beginners? I don't know what that word is. You slow. Quit watching. Snag. You got me.
Let's go.
What anime is that?
You know what she said?
Kiss my ass.
Yeah. And she walks off the ass.
Nice ride with you.
What anime is that? What anime?
I really don't know.
Kiss my ass.
Bad news. Can't understand English, but she understands Japanese enough to retort. 10 out of 10, best waifu I never knew. Oh, Ginban Kaleidoscope.
What the hell is that?
I don't know. All the English you ever need to know. Kiss my ass.
Thanks for the ride. Aw, thanks, buddy.
Her name is Dominique, the one speaking English. So, Monty, you bet.
Who's in charge of supper tonight?
It's me.
Hmm.
Look. It looks like a real magazine. Who is looking at that?
I think that is a real magazine.
Who is that?
I have no idea.
Is it Noctis? Who is that? Is that Noctis? Look, there's another magazine on the table. Is that Noctis?
I think it is.
Who is that?
That's another girl magazine on the table.
Watch it! No, you have to see this one.
What is this? What is it? Who is that, Karn? Look at the hair. Who is it?
It's not this.
Look. Karn. See the picture? Look. You don't even see it. So you knock this in the air, like, whoo! Once again, with that. Like, what the hell?
Look at that! Look at that, in the background.
You see what's so hot in that picture, right?
Clearly, it's the lights in the background.
No, it's the regalia. Karn, look at the chocobo. Watch. Seriously, watch. Look. You didn't see how he opened the door? Impoverished my ass.
Your veggies, they're the talk of the town. Mind if I take some off your hands?
No, bag it. Get away.
These greens look great. My cooks and customers are gonna eat these up. I'll be back to buy whatever you're willing to sell. So let me know if you got any leftovers.
Poor stealer. A unique greatsword crafted with Insomnian technology. It absorbs the elemental powers of defeated foes. Why does this guy have Insomnian technology in his weapons? Eh? That's Karma.
Karma.
Why does this guy have Insomnian technology in his weapons?
He's
from the Grand City? Think he's some big shot? Right?
Damn.
Nice ride with you.
Where? Yeah.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
So.
I felt a drop.
Precipitation. This will make a fine paint.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Sup, buddy.
Nice weather.
Time to shove off. Go for it. Still a bit of a walk from here.
Jesus Christ, I need to put that guy in the office and call him.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Let's go!
So just because he's that, that makes him bad? And what do you say?
Thanks for the ride.
Because
we'll meet again.
Damn it, go up! Because they are weaker, they are smaller, and they are less intelligent. Therefore, they deserve Aaron less. But he's currently been suspended because he is a piece of shit. He's suspended from parliamentary activities for 10 days. He has to guarantee the forfeiting Club Telshin's daily subsistence allowance for 30 days, and now he's banned from representing the legislator for a year. The parliament president did that and I'm like, no, this is what you get if you see people. Like, he does deserve that. This is a piece of shit. So his speech will not be accepted. And he offends all women and he's contempt for the most fundamental values. And his claim is also on a basis that, oh, if you look at the top 100 players in the world, there's not a woman there in chess.
Is he an idiot?
Easy now.
This other person for Spanish socialist, Iraq C. Garcia Perez, said, according to what you're saying in your theory, I wouldn't have the right to be here as a member of parliament. I know you're very upset and very concerned with the fact that we women represent citizens on an equal footing with you, and I think I need to defend European women against men with you. The European Parliament characterized the sanctions against him as unprecedented in severity, and I'm like, yeah, it's needed though. So somebody interviewed him, like, afterwards. He defended his own words and listen to what he says, it's even worse. By the way, a shorter man deserves to earn less than a tall man because he's not as superior. The blonde deserves to earn, you know where this is going. The blonde deserves to earn more than a brunette person.
Is he an idiot?
And somebody with blue eyes deserves to earn more than somebody with other eyes. Yeah. He's a Nazi.
No, he's an idiot.
Imperial!
No, he's an idiot.
That's what a Nazi is.
No, he's just a fucking idiot.
Yeah, and Nazis believe in that. A superior white, blonde, brunette, LeBron, blue-eyed man, they are different and should not be equalized. And of course, any of the people I described are less intelligent by several points on the IQ scale. There's no doubt about that. And I'm like, then by your own words, You're an idiot, then. He's balding, he has white hair, and he doesn't have fucking blue eyes.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. She'll want to talk.
See, this is why Hitler was a moron, too.
This has nothing to do with Hitler, though. It's this idiot.
What?
It's not Hitler, it's this idiot.
But do you know why Hitler was an idiot? He was none of what he said. His claim to the race was majority. He didn't have blue eyes. He wasn't blonde. He's a piece of shit.
Where are you going now?
Huh?
Nice ride with you.
Why do you keep having to go to the bathroom? What's wrong with you?
Grabbing a shot from here. Aw, thanks, buddy. They're totally in the way. That's the thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Well done in a minute. Time to start.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Knocked. Overhead.
We're all very much alive.
Oh.
disappears on the way we liked it.
Can we see what's right in front of us?
More or less.
This is silly. Who's this idiot? Who's this idiot? One for big fish and small fry. And a giant blue weapon.
I'm gonna be a little monster.
He's got it bad.
Cherry comb trout feeding on the surface. Splashes disturb the still waters of the Weneth. Music to an angler's ears.
Huh.
You're back.
Ha ha.
What? What did he say?
Savage!
What did he say?
If I'm elected president, I'm the one to invest a lot of money into mental health. And when you watch these Republican debates, you know why we need to invest in it! Oh my god.
Thanks for the ride. Thanks, buddy.
What did you say? What?
Whoa! Ellen DeGeneres asked Bernie, have you ever been in handcuffs? And he went, you know, sadly, yes. And then she put a card down and she looked at him like... And he's like, I don't know what you mean by that. Get it?
Doyle Caverns. An optional dungeon. What? Optional dungeon, what?
Do we have to risk our lives just to make a living?
When you put it that way.
So what? You want to wait for the treasure to find us?
Lights on, guys.
Indeed.
Because it's not done snowing.
What?
It's not done snowing yet.
What?
It's not done snowing.